Software updates are free of charge for all current Audioscan models and can be downloaded from our website. This video will show you how to install the software in your particular Audioscan. First, visit audioscan.com, choose Software Update, and navigate to the download page for your model and serial number range. Click Download Update here, and Internet Explorer will ask you whether to open or save. Choose Save and wait for the download to complete. Once the download is finished, click Open. This choice is presented in Internet Explorer. In other browsers, you may have to use Windows to navigate to your Downloads folder and double-click your download file to open it. You will see a folder named Audioscan. Click and drag this to your desktop. This will automatically extract all the necessary files. Double-click on the Audioscan folder on your desktop to open it. Installing on Verifit 2, Axiom or Flash-based Verifit VF1. Connect your Audioscan Update USB stick to your PC. If you don't have this stick handy, any empty USB flash drive will work. Double-click on Audioscan Update. If Windows asks you, go ahead and run this file. You should see your USB stick listed automatically. Click Refresh if you inserted it after the application was running. If this is an Audioscan stick, it should say Audioscan next to the drive letter. If it doesn't, simply ensure that the drive letter is correct. Choose Transfer Software to USB Stick, then choose your model when prompted. This will take about a minute. Once it is successful, remove the USB stick. Connect the USB stick to your equipment and power it on. The update will be installed automatically. Installing on RM500SL. Power off your equipment and remove the system USB stick from the test chamber. Connect this to your PC. Double-click on Audioscan Update. If Windows asks you, go ahead and run this file. You should see your USB stick listed automatically. Click Refresh if you inserted it after the application was running. Choose Transfer Software to USB Stick, then choose your model when prompted. This will take about a minute. Once it is successful, remove the USB stick. Reconnect the USB stick in the test chamber and power on your equipment. Installing on CD-based Verifit. If you are updating an older Verifit model, you will require a blank CDR or CDRW disk. Place this disk in your PC CD writer. Windows will probably ask you what you want to do with this blank disk. Dismiss any Windows messages that come up automatically. Examine the contents of the Audioscan folder on your desktop. If you're on Windows 7 or later, right-click on the file named VF1_version_boot_CD and choose Open With. If Windows Disk Image Burner is in the list, select this. Click the Burn button. This will create the disk needed for the update. Otherwise, simply double-click on ISO Burner. When this application is run, by default the target field will show your CD writer and the source field should show the VF1_version_boot_CD ISO file. Click Burn. Once your disk is finished, eject it from your PC. On your Verifit, choose Setup, CD-ROM, and click Open CD Drive. Press the button on the drive to open it, remove the current CD, and insert your new CD. Close the drive door and click Continue. Once the disk is read, you'll be prompted for a reboot and software update will happen automatically.